Alrighty. I'm recording so many back-to-backs. Let's get into it. Some more Suicide Squad, kill the Justice League. So...
One more. We need that data cache unit so our nerds can crack their comms.
Is this another bring 'em in alive job, Flag?
Nope. Weapons free.
Yes!
Noise!
All right. Die, Colonel Flag. We have killed the target.
Good. Secure it for scanning, and we'll bring Hack online.
I'm always online. I am the line.
Oh, give me this.
Right. Yeah.
I can use this feed to breach the Skull Ship's network. Just buy me time.
You heard her, TFX. Deal with all incoming enemy forces until our nerds have what they need.
What?
Thought this would be boring techie stuff. Oh, I love getting in fights. They really want us dead. Reminds me.
Enemy snipers deployed, TFX. Watch your heads.
Oh shit!
Resistor in sight.
Fuck off!
Location's hot.
Fuck you! Oh shit! I'm getting shot at so goddamn much.
Marcus, that was almost broke.
Fuck you. Nope. Bitch! No! I hit you! You bastard! You fucking cat! Got him! Fuck you!
Give it up for Shooter Man and his killer friends.
That's one, right?
TFX, we're done here. The data's good.
Oh, great. Nothing worse than risking our keysters for bad data.
All kinds of back doors for jacking the Skull Ship's comms. You like it. They're talking about
Yeah. Secret stolen. Good. Yeah. Whatever.
No.
I want you to focus on the low priority kill list. Profiles. Deadshot. Harley Quinn. Captain Boomerang. King Shark. Self-centered fools all. Don't expect them to operate as a group. Isolate them. Eliminate them.
Turn it off! Turn it off!
I want it. Fine, I'll have it.
Tapping their phone lines is one thing, TFX. But cracking that Skull Ship's shield calls for good old-fashioned recon. I'm handling that personally. You four are gonna cause enough ruckus to keep that thing's heat off me.
You're risking your ass too? If this is a military bonding thing, it ain't gonna work.
I was thinking the same thing, Lawton. So let's make you four into an effective support unit first. Head to the mark site for pre-mission training. Hack's got got some ideas.
Oh, God.
And here we go!
Protecting your back.
I catch air. They can't.
Made it.
Luckily for all of us, we can work with that.
Build up your adrenaline through combat. Then, we're going to unleash it in moves that take out multiple baddies and look cool.
Whatever.
Combat simulation's gonna put you through your paces.
Engaging the dark thing!
Yep. There we go.
Watch me, not the wire.
The shark thing is a measured threat.
All right, prep time's over. You ready to pull off your attack? All right.
Got it. Yeah. All right. Whatever.
Wow, this baby's gonna have my name all over it in non-sphere mascara.
If we're gonna crack the shield on death from above up there, I need clean intel without getting shot at. You four have the honor of being shot at instead, while I get the job done.
I would like to lead the mission, Colonel Flack. I have great leadership skills as a demigod, and as a bipedal shark, I draw much attention.
Yeah. Oh, I can switch characters.
To the people overtaken by the invaders, this is Wonder Woman. I know you're still in there. I know you're still fighting. Keep
Diana, stop this.
Bruce, tell me where you are.
Watching. Integration with Brainiac is irreversible. You need to understand that. Join us, or stay out of the way.
Howie!
Droney? Wake up, pal! Hey! You leave bats hanging, Droney?
No, Brainiac. He shouldn't be any issue to process. Once turned,
yeah.
His enthusiasm will serve us well.
Ooh, what's in the tube? I love military.
New intel. We're seeing heavy weapon troopers being deployed. Let them get a bead on you and they'll chew you up. Don't let them.
Got it.
Inside this jammer is a Terminaut that's your new best friend, TFX. Keep it twitching with the energy released by killing tangos. Kill enough, the jammer sucks up the energy and projects a shield. Get back behind it when the skull ship tries to fry you. I need you unfried and running that jammer until I'm done. Operation is a go.
Got it. God, what the fuck? Oh, Jesus.
Defend your position. My instincts tell me we're dealing.
Long road ahead on the jammer. Keep those charges coming in.
Attacking the shark creature.
Oh, shit. Get in the safe zone.
Yeesh. Glad that ain't me.
8 charges left. Fuck. Now we got it. Wait, what? Come on now.
Wow. I am
in. Oh, I gotta get the safe zone.
Brainiac's gonna run out of troops real quick if he keeps doing that.
Range don't mean a thing.
Come on now. Fuck off, bro. Shit. I have nothing. I can't do anything.
Life or death time, champ.
Got it. Good. Don't care. What did I get? Tell me. Uncommon. Yeah. Whatever. Don't care. Let's go.
What the hell is this unauthorized transmission all about?
Oh. What has 4 unexploded heads thus far? And belongs up with the radio star.
Everyone keep quiet. I ain't chasing a bunch of riddles and bullshit.
Me neither.
It's you. 4 heads is you. The radio star is on the radio tower. Go to the radio tower.
How? Oh!
Eddie frickin' Nigma. Really getting the Arkham 25 to Life gang back together.
Eddie Nigma. Eat Nick.
I don't wanna. Do I have to?
Oh, I am delighted by riddles and brain teasers.
Mike, he's the worst. He leaves all the clues for Batman. You don't leave flaming clues.
Styling great. If Eddie's on that tower, I'm giving him the old Humpty Dumpty routine.
Wait.
Any intel from our techs?
Zilch, Bruce. The Amenid did too good a job of wiping out the insurgent's gadget.
They jammed our communications, started a fight. Why?
Here we are, top of the
okay.
world, but with a conundrum. Why would Argus choose you for this mission over me?
Because you're clinically insane.
So I hacked into your neural bombs and devised a series of educational challenges for you to flunk.
Kinda busy right now, mate.
Ah! Let's begin. My shadow falls across the city. My piercing gaze knows no pity.
What?
Come on, ask yourself, what's at the head of this invasion? Well done. Perhaps I estimated you all. But it's not just your brains I'm weighing like some Egyptian god.
No.
The augmented reality challenges I've seeded throughout the city will test your bodies too. When you try and fail again, Argus will see that I, Edward Nigma, the Riddler.
In case it needs stating, no greasy little crossword jockey gives you orders. I do.
Waller, Nigma's hacked our bombs. That seems bad.
Low on my list of priorities, Lawton. We have actionable intel out of Cobblepot. Prototype grenades hidden in the Justice Day stage at the stadium. Retrieve those grenades, Task Force X. Expect resistance.
Greasy little crossword jockey. It's funny because it's true.
All right.
A stirring figure to behold. The world's false idol cast in gold.
Out of here!
Alright.
All forces, if your comms are hijacked by a Terran determined to present you with riddles, ignore him. The Terran criminal in question is obsessive and not worth the disruption to our mission.
We'll make it.
So the Riddler has designed riddles to spite Waller that we must solve.
We're at the stadium, Waller. Found a shitload of dead aliens.
Ah. Paper mache Justice League.
No. No.
God damn. Jump. Son of a bitch. Lock me up. My daughter. Get me into this. With these assholes. I'm gonna kill you.
Oh, they're wood.
You, wanna talk about it?
No.
Please.
No.
Oh god, they gave him the Titan formula. What the hell? Diana? Is that you? Yep.
I was just about to do that!
No, you weren't. He will never wash his face again.
You shouldn't be here.
Yeah, we know, lady.
Then why are you still in the city? Every minute I waste on you is stolen from the people who truly need my help. I won't be around to save you again.
Where else are you gonna go, princess? All the fun is right here.
I would bring you to Hobbs Bay to save the innocents there, if I thought you gave a damn. But we all know better. Leave Metropolis while you still can.
We're trying to. Don't tell Waller.
She did not confiscate our grenades. That was generous.
Well, she didn't say we couldn't blow shit up on our way out of town, right?
She did not.
Would you look at us, following orders?
High explosive grenades. Good icebreaker when you're up against crowds of vehicles. And you still get that personal touch. Don't worry, they won't go off in your faces. Not gonna kill you by accident, am I?
Yeah, you are. Actually, no, you won't. We put a bomb in your head.
You better have Penguin's ordnance by now, Task Force X, because you're gonna need him. I have personnel who went MIA during a field test. I need you to locate them.
Wait. All right. Whoa!
Lantern's got us trapped.
Open to any last-minute brilliant plans.
Just shoot the bloody thing.
The bullets would just bounce back and kill you. On second thought, shoot away, Boomerang.
Wait, we ain't do nothing.
Diana, come on out.
We ain't do nothing, though. We ain't do nothing to you.
It is.
No.
Not even gonna put up a fight?
No.
Not what I expected.
Yeah.
Here I am, looking for an Amazonian princess, and all I find is America's least wanted.
Wonder Woman's a personal
Don't
friend.
Try
you
and follow me.
Our dead bodies.
You will never catch me.
Don't you dare give in to this asshole, Shark.
Morton? This ain't the fight, mate.
Enhanced interrogation it is. I hope none of you are too attached to your fingernails.
Oh! Wonder Woman! You know, I heard something else. She legged it to, Hobbs Bay. Yeah. Just missed her.
Expect about as much. Kind of figured Deadshot would be the one to give it up, though. Well, I'm still on mission. But I'd feel bad leaving you without something.
Oh, he's on.
Deadshot! I know you're worried about your kid. Zoe, right? I'll
Wait.
Make sure she's safe and sound.
Oh.
After Brainiac transforms her.
Lantern, you piece of shit! Come back here!
Oh, that's fucked.
Well,
I guess you're saying it now is gunning for me.
Here is my punchline, Harley Quinn. We're trapped as long as Brainiac's minions live.
Shit!
Probably get out alive of this.
What else you got, you knob?
No, don't.
Coming back.
Oh, shit. That was Deadshot. That was... Oh, bite me, Shark.
Catch of the day's got jokes.
We're gonna find a way out of this stupid stadium.
Weirdest looking cricket pitch I ever saw.
All right. How are we getting out of here?
As your new leader, I don't want to be here when Lantern.
Come on!
The woman comes back.
Waller, please advise. We were just waylaid by Green Lantern.
Again? And you're still alive?
Boomerang sold out Wonder Woman. Folded like a cheap tent at the threat of violence. Which, in a way, is worse.
Your orders are to assist exfil of an Argus unit gone MIA after field testing Gizmo's vehicle weapons. Get to their last known location and meet up with Colonel Flag.
Who is this Gizmo?
Need to know. Just bring back the Argus personnel.
Who's Argus?
Boomerang, I can kill you at literally any moment.
All right, made it.
Got some shiny new ordnance for you, TFX. To pull this rescue off, you'll need the shrink tech we requisitioned from the Hall of Justice. Miniaturizes and protects, like sealing folks in a kid's toy. You're gonna use it to hot potato my people back to the bus.
Am I? Do I have to?
My people are laying low in this area after a vehicle field test went snafu.
So using the untested technology, we find your soldiers, make them tiny, and bring them back.
I'll handle finding them. I'm gonna scan for life signs. Downside, we'll get a crap ton of enemy attention on us. And them.
Wait.
Well, I'm getting that trigger finger.
Safe until we turned up.
No. Damn it, TFX. Just get this done. Hope you're ready for a fight. Time to start a fresh scan. TFX, need you clearing these false positives off my scanner. That means kill them.
What? Oh, you guys.
Got a soldier. Shit. Hope these dirtbags know about the 5-second rule.
Boy, let's go.
Shrink tech successful. Don't stare at him. Get him to the bus. Good.
Deliver him to the door, shake him out, and you're done. Inflicted enough trauma.
Get out.
Come on up, soldier.
We'll get you to medical. Firing off a scan.
Open up. Come here. All right.
Now get that soldier on the bus. Life size, wise ass.
Where is he? There he is. Come here.
A surprise.
All right. Where's the bus again?
Too slow, jump.
I want my soldier right-sized and on these bus steps.
He's on the bus. All right. We got him.
Back to the Hall of Justice. TFX, you get your one time ride on the bus. I call it the flagship.
What? Grunts grabbed. Yeah. Light is green. Yeah, whatever.
Enjoying that moment, huh?
Let's go. We made it.
Okay, everybody. Debrief and make your way to medical.
Ugh, finally some good news. They keep the strong stuff in medical.
Oh, not you, Task Force X. You get to stay behind and meet the Gizmo. His workshop is back there.
Do I have to? And it's a rat. Rat catcher? It's gonna bite you.
You, the Gizmo?
No.
That's a gerbil, moron.
That's a gerbil. Oh, it's Gizmo.
Right, let me take a look at you. A muscle head, a nut job,
something how nice.
That offends my eyes.
See, the writing's good. It's just the game feels boring.
What? Crash test dummies. The name's Gizmo. Since they couldn't get heavy ordnance into the city, Argus recruited yours truly to weaponize some of the local rods. Now, I need warm bodies nobody gives a crap about in the driver's seat.
No goddamn way I'm getting in one of those.
Relax, you crack beefcake. We've all been in worse rides. Be my guinea pigs. No offense, buddy. And I'll drop in fully outfitted, absolutely lethal vehicles. Till then, boss lady wants to see you up in the secret hero clubhouse. Take the elevator. I gotta admit, she might have shoved a bomb in my brainstem, but I like a broad with sass. And Walla, she got sass from Miles. Now scram.
You have to?
Ain't Walla waiting for us?
All right, we'll continue that in the next episode. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe for more. Tap the notification bell so you never miss an upload. And I'll see you guys in the next episode of Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League. See ya!